Sanction Mr Shankly, he's not looking for work. Who does he think he is? Does he take me for a jerk? I don't care if he's found a new job. If we stop his payments, we can save a few bob.
But he doesn't start for a month. Well, he'll just have to go hungry then, won't he?
Sanction Mr Shankly, he missed an appointment. We've got structures in place he cannot circumvent. I don't care if he had a job interview. Next time he comes in, kick him out the dole queue. Ha ha! Sanction Mr Shankly. Sanction everybody. Claim, claim, hateful claim. All you rudderless scroungers are the same. But still I'd rather be in power than do something 0 hour. Any day, any day, any day. Wouldn't you feel more fulfilled with a Poundland placement handling the till? You won't be noticed and you won't be paid. That's the best we can do for you, I'm afraid. Mr. Shankly. Sanction Mr. Shankly, he missed pre-employment training. I bet he's got some lousy excuse like it was raining. I didn't realise he'd had a heart attack. I didn't realise he had such a bloody awful heart attack. Sanction Mr. Shankly all the same. There's no room for sentiment in this game. I know it seems so insensitive, but still you must be sanctioned, Mr. Shankly. You get no more money.